सेलिब्रिटी जैसा घर होना इज द अल्टीमेट ड्रीम फॉर ऑल ऑफ अस राइट। फिर चाहे वो विराट कोहली का अलीबॉग वाला घर हो या सोनम कपूर का ओवर द टॉप होम इन लंदन, वी ऑल वॉन्ट टू लिव इन अ होम लाइक दिस। सो इफ यू वॉन्ट टू डिजाइन योर होम इन सेलिब्रिटी स्टाइल, हियर्स हाउ यू कैन डू इट। हाय, आई एम सुप्ता अंबोज, आई एम एन आर्किटेक्ट एंड इन दिस वीडियो आई विल स्पिल सम सीक्रेट्स अबाउट डिजाइनिंग योर होम लाइक अ सेलिब्रिटी। नाउ वी टॉक अबाउट टू थिंग्स, टू वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग्स। नंबर वन, what are the elements of a celebrity home, and number two, how to incorporate these elements in your home. So make sure to subscribe to the channel and let's get started. The first element is natural light and ventilation. Now this is the most basic yet most powerful design element in all celebrity houses. For example, check out the amount of natural light in Virat Kohli's holiday room. These full height windows in the double height living area make the room feel so light and so airy and refreshing. Even in Sonakshi Sinha's Mumbai apartment, the wall-to-wall window in the living room brings a calm, refreshing energy to the space. The second element is a statement makeup. These are basically things that demand attention with their unique color, form, or material. So look at this red chair and green mirror combination in the Alavia Jafri's room. They help break the monotony of the pastel colors with their bold and quirky design. I also love this very literal green room in Aditya and Anushka's home. It is such a pleasing underrated color in home interiors and so smartly used. Now, an unusual example of a statement piece would be this double height stone slatted wall in Virat Kohli's living room. It's such a subtle attempt to draw focus. I mean, look at that. Isn't it gorgeous? The third element is a conversational centric space. So what is that? These are the spaces where the furniture is arranged in a manner that encourages people to interact with each other. As an architect, I'm always inclined towards the idea of having conversational seating. And this is a huge thumbs up for me. So for example, I like the conversational pit that is in Sonakshi Sinha's balcony. It's perfect for those evening coffees and super lazy Sundays. Also, what I love about Virat Kohli's home is that his living room seating is arranged beside the dining table, facing each other. The room has no television. So the room is purely meant for family conversations, food and rest. Now, the fourth element is landscaping, which is extremely important for spaces like balconies, decks, patios or terraces. What they do is they help bring the outdoors into your home, they improve the air quality and they also improve your health. Now whether you look at Mithila Palkar's home, Sonakshi's home or even Javed Jafri's home, all of them have beautiful plant indoors. And even if you look at these small planter pockets in Virat Kohli's living room, they create a visual difference and add natural texture to the overall design. So the fifth element is smart interior solutions. And now this is really interesting. The design elements that enhance the functionality of a room are smart interior solutions. So let's consider Sonakshi Sinha's as an example. This Murphy bed is such a core feature that acts as a space-saving element in the room. And if you also look at this seamless door in one of the rooms in Mridul and Aditya's home, the design of the door blends with the wall paneling to create a harmonious look and feel. So another good example from their home are these panels that conceal the teaming unit behind them. I think it's a win situation. So the living room can be a conversational space by the day and a movie theater by the night, depending on how they want it to be. The sixth element is a unique surface finish. Now this is a material that allows you to personalize your space your way. Whether it is a natural stone, wallpaper, veneer or textured paint, a unique surface finish adds character to the story of your home. For example, look at this India-inspired wallpaper in Sonam Kapoor's home. She wanted to bring the essence of her homeland to her home in London and it is so beautifully captured here. Also, this matte wooden laminate all across the walls in Mridul and Aditya's home reflect the warmth of their personality in the base of residence. And now that we know what makes a celebrity home so fabulous, let's decode how we can bring a similar charm to our homes. Number one, make provision for ample natural light and ventilation in your home. Go for larger windows in north and northwest direction as they receive diffuse sunlight. But if your apartment has a south and southeast direction facing direct harsh sunlight, you can install glazed window glasses to reduce heat. Also, if possible, you can cover the opening with the louvers to create shade and diffuse the light entering your home. Number two, find a statement piece for your room that depicts your persona. Typically, people choose vases, lamps, accent chairs, mirrors, and sculptures for this purpose. Now, more people think that a statement piece should be bold or extravagant, But I think it can also be a subtle addition like voice adding material or even flooring pattern for that matter. Simply speaking, here you must choose something that is true to your personality. Number 3, create spaces for conversation. Whether it's homes or offices, we have so much exposure to scenes that it is difficult to avoid them. So make sure that you have a dedicated space in your home, which is like a no device zone. It is your place to sit with your family, relax and just celebrate life. You can bring in a lot of movable furniture items like ottomans to add seating to your buffet table and transform your living room for this exact purpose. Number 4, bring plants into your home, and please do not think about using artificial ones. The freshness and positivity of live plants cannot ever be replaced by plastic green. So do a little homework about what are the kind of plants that can thrive in your climate. If you're a beginner, I would recommend go with PCB and leafy plants as they are low maintenance. And if you have a big enough balcony, invest in some good quality outdoor furniture, and trust me, you will thank me later. I have recently added table chair setup in my balcony, and now it is my favorite spot to sip my coffee, brainstorm ideas, or even just enjoy the sunset. Number 5, design spaces in your home to be multi-purpose. Use specific furniture like foldable tables, Murphy beds, or pull-down storages to optimize the planning of your home. Also, if you have the bandwidth, you can consider incorporating movable walls to transition your home into your personalized heaven. This will help you make the most out of your space while giving you the opportunity to experiment with the aesthetics of the space. Number 6, your walls should tell your story, so evoke the creativity within you and find a material or design element that allows you to express your narrative. Customized wallpapers are an excellent way to do that. Otherwise, you can also use stone finishes, ceramic tiles, veneers, laminates, or even PVC panels to customize the space to your liking. So, to sum it up, the core inspiration that drives celebrity home design is celebrating the little things in life. So go ahead and make spaces that help you achieve that. Now, if you are excited to design your home like your favorite celebrities, I want to know. Let me know in the comments below. And if you have any questions, feel free to drop them in the comments as well. Don't forget to like and subscribe if this video helped.